Mustache Pictures.
Thank you.
City, we got to his house. Brian Wilcox, by the way, fucking 7 o'clock this morning. Woke up, came here, so we're doing the best we can up here. Fucking crazy. You guys vote for Bane or what? Our side, let's hear it. You seem to frequent our neck of the woods, actually, quite a bit. Good to see you. Alright, fill the space in if you want, maybe you know this song. This is for life and death, fuck!
Oh,
So it's been a minute. It's been about 4 years since Lock and Key. We got a new record coming out this September called The Negatives, coming out Hopeless Records. Please be on the lookout for it. I think it's worth the wait. I think it's the coolest shit we've done yet. And fuck it, whatever. You might have your own ideas about the labels, why we went there. Labels only divide. Labels only serve to divide. So just worry about hardcore. We'll be doing that on any stage, on any level, on any label. We're a hardcore band through and through, so don't worry about that. This was called Modern Spirit.
Oh,
Personally, the whole last year, I got to fucking live out a dream of mine. I was playing with them for a year on bass. It's fucking amazing, traveling the world, just being with those guys. Coolest dudes, greatest band. Sorry to see Kodo Ed. That fucking record is amazing. Bumped up, missed the record release show. Who was there at the record release show? Fucking bonkers, pure mayhem. So. This last three, fuck it, this whole set goes out to me. This song's on Rocky King.
Yeah.
He's been doing it fucking for real on the road for us. Thank you, my man. We've been cracking the whip, but we love you. This song is Cruel Hand. It's our last one. Bane's up next.